If people can't see that yet, because it's fine. I'm working for myself. I'm working for my happiness in this craft. So as long as I can fulfill that and I can deliver what is needed and see na, alam mo yon, may justice yung ginawa kong trabaho, then I'm good. And we all have our own opinions, so you know, I have to respect them na lang din if they still see me in the shadow, and that's because that's fine. I'm always gonna be there, and like any other magkapatid or mag-ina, magtatay, mag-insan, it's there, and you can't just say na tanggay nyo na ako dyan, ano, bawag nyo na ako. It's nonsense to say that, so just have to accept it. And happy that people are seeing.
Yan, hi, Derek. Yan, hindi ko nang masyadong pinaghandaan. Kikita na. Hindi, ano, tawag doon. Siyempre, ano, Derek, yung sabi mo nga kanina, nagkatrabaho na kayo sa undercover. And I remember nung nag-set visit kami, sinabi mo talaga na parang never kayong magiging magka-love team. Diba? Kasama ba dun sa mga do's and don'ts or parang sinabihan nyo ang TV5 na hindi pwede magkissing scene, may mga ganun ba before doing this Wattpad?
Yeah, before kasi and I don't want to offend Jasmine, but Jasmine was on her way up and she was bettering herself in her craft, and during the time of undercover, it was really awkward for us to have that angle of a love team. She was very young, she was I think trying to, like what you said earlier, battling that kinahanap niya yung sarili niyang way, being under the shadows of the sister. So it just wasn't the right time, and when we talked back then, it was just it was all up to how Jazz was going to handle all of that.